I'm a man, yet I'm a woman. I changed to another gender because most of my friends have their girlfriend the same as their gender. And yeah, of course, I'm also attracted to a woman and wanted to marry her. So I decided to change my gender. And wanted to approach her. And finally we got married. But after a few months, she asked me to go to the hospital to do a checkup. I was not being informed that the doctor in charge told my wife the truth about myself. That I was totally a woman. They changed the gender to become a man. Surely my wife can't accept that. She told me that in Islam, we are not allowed to change our gender and no reason will be accepted because the fact that his being stated it is haram. So, I decided to change to my true gender through surgery, even it was a risk. I finally realized and repent to Allah.
Hi, assalamualaikum. So my name is Mama Najwa Mulyadi. I'm a student of CFS IIUM. So basically today I will talk about myself. So we start from my family background. So I have in my family I have 4 siblings, 5 siblings including me, and I have 4 sisters, and I'm the only one born except my dad. And people call me as soft guy. They call me that lembut. And so I'm born naturally like this since I was a kid. And I don't want to be like this. It's my fate. And basically, I have like a normal guy interest. I am interested to women. So mostly I spend my time with my sisters, with girl activities, you know. And the difference between me and other guys, the normal guys, is I'm interested to art. I'm interested to do something like girls do, commonly girls do, something that. Decorating, art, and I'm not interested to play football. I'm interested to play Barbie actually, something like that, something like commonly girls do, and it's not my fault to born like this, okay? Stop bullying me.
Maybe a man. Kunsa? What is it?
I think I have a problem.
I have two gender, men and women. Both of them are functioning. I do some research and this word, Kunsa, linger in my mind. I'm going to get married next month. Condition right now, I don't think he will accept me. So now I'm confused. What should I do?
Assalamualaikum Doktor.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
My name is Shamir Alia from Counseling Unit at IIUM Kuantan.
Okay.
I have difficulties to finding solution in my new cases.
Okay.
So my case that I handling is Kunsa. Have you heard about Kunsa? Can you tell me more about that?
To do medical checkout to identify which gender you are now into, which you can undergo some extra procedures. You have to undergo a motion to remove the other one. When you are allowed to work with both of your sexual organs if you want to, but your position in performing operation on this, you must be in the third source, which is behind children, which are boys, and in front of women. Okay, during taking out times to determine someone's gender, and in this case, oneself, the number of which should be counted by the field to analyze the true gender of themselves.
Oh, I see. Thanks.
ما هم بأمة أحمد لا والذي فطر السماء ما هم بأمة خير خلق الله بادئا وانتهى ما هم بأمة أحمد لا والذي فطر السماء ما هم بأمة